From White House Field here in Harwich, I'm Reed Becker with the Cape Cod Baseball League. I'm here with Ben Gorski of the Brewster Whitecaps. First, Ben, you came in after this season, all Big Ten third team at Rutgers. What was that recognition for you like?
It was awesome, honestly. I had a lot of ups and downs all year, but I pitched really well and I recognized for him. You know, I'm really proud of myself. But like, I have to thank Rutgers for that and all like the help they've given me throughout the year. So, I mean, it was an awesome team.
You also, going back to your high school days, made the NJAC All-Conference 2019. How was that for you?
That was great too. I had a really good senior year. I was never like a top prospect in high school, but still I pitched and hit well enough to get recognized for it, which is really nice.
Now, if I read correctly, you're from Chatham, New Jersey?
Yes.
So I'm from Livingston now in Monmouth Beach, but the question then is, may the Central Jersey exist?
Yeah, I would say so. I think Jersey's way too big to separate just for North and South.
Pork roll or Taylor ham?
Taylor ham, forever Taylor ham.
And your favorite part of Jersey?
The shore, has to be the shore.
The town?
Stone Harbor. I used to go there with my family every year, so can't disrespect Stone Harbor.
Do you have family down in South Jersey, if you're from North Jersey, or?
I have family in Hamilton, which is as south as it gets, but other than that, mostly North Jersey.
I also read, is it correct, you were a two-way player in high school? Yeah. So how was that experience, and now it appears as though you've kind of shied away from it. Why so?
Yeah, I mean, I went to college as a two-way player, but now just being a pitcher, I got a lot of off time, but, you know, it's really nice. It's kind of relaxing. Really, like, honed in on my skills as a pitcher.
Your father also played college baseball as well, so how big of an impact has he had on you for this game?
I have to give him. He's made me into the baseball player I am now. He tore something in his shoulder throwing BP to me in high school, so I'm thankful for him every day.
What was the biggest piece of advice he gave you?
He would always give me this quote from a basketball coach. It was, failure to prepare is preparing to fail. So always, never take anything for granted.
Now you also, this past season at Rutgers, had a combined no-hitter with Jake Marshall. How was that experience for you?
It was awesome. It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. And, you know, I couldn't have picked a better guy to do it with.
Now, you had transferred from a D3 school back in 2020. How challenging was that transition from D3 to the Big Ten?
It was very challenging. You know, I transferred mid-year, so I didn't have a lot of time to really transition. I didn't get the whole fall season, so I got thrown basically right into the fire, into all Big Ten play. So, you know, I learned a lot from it. And
you didn't even get out of conference play then, did
no,
you?
It was all conference, so I learned a lot from it, and I think it helped me get better.
What was the biggest thing you think you learned from it?
I can't throw fastballs right down the middle. They get crushed.
What was, from that experience, though, what was the toughest thing, I guess, that you learned from it? Was the adjustment period harder than you thought, or as it would be?
It was definitely really challenging for me, you know. I mean, D3 to D1, especially Power 5, is such a big jump. But I think just learning how to pitch, really.
Well, Ben, thanks for your time. Best of luck going forward. That's Ben Gorski of the Brewster Whitecaps. I'm Reed Becker with the Cape Cod Baseball League from Harwich.